is my bike, guys.
I'll stop here till the bass drops.
This is my bicycle for some fitness. This is my extra tiny moped. So overall, this is my house sweet home. The volume is not on its full potential. The song I selected is trance. It doesn't have many lows, but that's enough to just give you a demo and little bit idea how far you can hear me from my home too. Can you hear it, guys? I can feel the bass still here. Still, I don't have any complaints from my neighbors. I have pretty nice neighbors, and it's my own bungalow, you know. This is about to fall off because of vibration. Every time I need to check my stuff, what has fallen down, if everything is on its place. The amp is not even warm, guys. This is great amp. Both of them. Actually, this sub is on minus 6 dB level. That's why this sub isn't playing much role in all the bass. So, all the stuff is all around. Oh God, you can see this. This is also fallen down because of bass. Every time I need to set this, my parents are fed up. That's why I always say, too much bass is not good. Alright, stay tuned, live loud.